Phase 2 of the Foundation for Perfection through TQA with this 2-year-old strawberry roan mare. Stand to saddle. Except bridle.
I just pulled her over, had some coffee and a donut, and I bought the car a brand new tank of gas. Well, I don't know if I'm gonna make it. It's 9:15. I'll be lucky if I ever get there.
Stage 1 with horizontal direction and stage 1 into stage 3. Stage 1 is stopping the inside front foot and moving the other 3 feet around it. Stage 3 is all 4 feet move in a lateral direction or side passing. Stage 2, where the horse is using the hindquarters to pull the horse in a reverse motion. Horizontal direction in and away from me. The 3 signs of horizontal direction are: should make a perfect C around my leg, make a perfect circle, and the head and the feet should all move in the same line.
As I headed for my car, that cop, he hollered out to me and said, "Hey cowboy, you better slow down, cause you cannot run this radar." As I rolled on down the road, I was a-cursing and a-swearing about the ticket that I had just acquired. I wondered if I ought to pay it or throw it out the window.
Horizontal direction in stage 1 on both sides.
So I gunned it once again and was a-traveling down the road with the gas pedal mashed to the floor. When I came around the curve and right there in the highway, there's more damn sheep than I've ever seen before. I'm going too fast to ever stop, so I just close my eyes as the car roars on through the herd. When I open up my eyes again, there's a sheep on the fender, and I've heard her saying some mighty awful words. The sweat's dripping off my hands, so I barrel through old Wheatland. I'm a nervous wreck, and I must be
stand to mount.
The flies inside this old car buzzing all around.
Horizontal direction both ways.
60, 50, 40, 30, 20 miles more, the rodeo starts in another 18 minutes.
Doubling standing at a walk, trot, and a lope. Doubling is a combination of stage 1 and horizontal direction.
There's only one more obstacle that's standing in my way. It's a nitwit with a weekend badge. He's standing by the gate and as I slide her to a halt, he says, "Where in the hell are you going so doggone fast?" I tell him I'm in it and I ain't got time to talk. My horse is in the chute and I'm late. He says I need to get a pass from the secretary. My eyes get red, my heart fills up with hate. I yell, "You dirty so-and-so, you better let me through." He asked if I'd repeat that once again. So I whacked him in the mouth and then I left him lying there on his back and kicking in the sand. I got there just in time to see my bronc come running out. His head
lope in a straight line outside.
I swear he looked right straight at me and grinned and gave a horse laugh. And me,
stage 2 standing and at a walk with vertical direction. The 3 signs of vertical direction are the nose in the eye make a straight line, no white in the eye, and the hair over the pole should curve. Horizontal direction around an object at a walk.
Wild run I made a month ago.
I'm sorry that I'm in this rotten situation. If I could do it again, I wouldn't have drove so slow.
Stage three on the fence.
If I could do it again, I wouldn't have drove so slow.
The end.